Today, I'm going to show you how to repair your old steel wheels. First, start by lifting the car and putting it on stand for secure. Make sure your car is in a good spot so it won't slip. Remove the wheels. Don't forget to carefully open the screws with power handle before you lift the car. Clean the wheels. I started with water and special soap, but later I saw that it was much better with turpentine and sandpaper. Use air pressure to make sure there are no more dirt on the wheels. Cover the edges in the wheel with duct tape as close as you can to the wheel itself. Then cover up the rest of the tire with some newspaper and stick it with duct tape too. As you can see, I'm folding the paper in the way, I'm using less paper and save some time. Finally, we get to the fun part. Start by spraying an equal coat of first layer of the paint. Spray the paint in fast and small presses. From time to time, shake the can to mix the paint inside and spray in even squirts. Check that you didn't miss any spot and let it dry for 3 days. Just kidding, only 15 minutes for the second layer. Use the same technique as the first layer. Don't put too much paint and don't spray closer than 8 inches, which is 20 centimeters, so the paint won't drip. Wait for another 15 minutes. For this part, we will use paint marker based on oil. Try to make gentle and smooth movements as possible. After you will let it dry for about 3 minutes, make a second layer. Remember, you will always be able to correct the mistakes with black marker, so don't be mad on every small slip up. Here I'm making holes to hold the screws for painting. Paint the screws with 2 layers. Now we are back to the wheels. Use a varnish spray and spray 1 equal layer to protect the paint and make sure that all of your work won't get lost after 2 weeks. After drying the varnish for 15 minutes, take off the papers and duct tapes and get ready to put the wheels back on the car. First, I painted this spot in red, but it looked silly, so I painted it in black later on. You can take the car down now and tie all the screws with power handle. I'm just going to repeat all the process on the front wheels so you can see it a bit faster. As you can see, This time I used serpentine and sandpaper from the start because I learned from last time that it worked the best. The cleaning and sanding process are probably the most important steps. If you won't clean well enough, the paint won't stick to the wheels, so don't underestimate heat. Covering the edges and tire again. Paint first layer and second, don't forget. In the front wheels you can also paint the brakes. You know, it looks better, but make sure you cover up the disc. You don't want to paint mistake on the second layer here as well. Same thing here. Let it dry and you are done. I liked it that way, but be creative, make your own style, choose your own colors, and best off, have fun! If you like this video, hit the like button below. I'm going to add some more cars project in the future, so stay tuned and subscribe to my channel.